Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video I want to show you how to personalize your voicemail greeting on your iPhone. Click on your phone icon. Mine is on the bottom left-hand corner. Yours may be somewhere else, but it's the green app with the white phone. Click on that. Navigate to the bottom right corner of your phone app and select voicemail. Go ahead and record a greeting by clicking on the greeting button on the top right corner. And I actually do have two phone numbers on this iPhone, and so I can choose which phone number I would like to record a greeting for. I am going to select my primary phone number for this video, but I could have different voicemails for my different phone numbers. Okay, now I'm going to customize it and I'm going to select record. Hello, you've reached Jessica. Thank you so much for calling. I'm sorry I'm unable to take your call. If you would like, you can leave me a voicemail or send me a text, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thanks. When you're done recording your greeting, select stop. If you would like, you can play the greeting to make sure it sounds good. If it's all good, then on the top right corner, select save. It's saving my greeting.
I hope this video was helpful for you, and I'll catch you in the next one.